This project is DTMF based home appliance control. Here hardware connections are Arduino and its daughter board along with power supply, 16x2 LCD display. DTMF module MT8870 connected to Arduino digital pins. DC fan and AC bulb controlled by relays, which is connected to Arduino digital pins. Here, mobile phone should connect to DTMF module through audio cable. Now power on this. Here we can control DC fan and AC bulb from mobile. We can control in two ways. In first way, we have to do call to connect mobile and press respective buttons. We have to accept the call. Open the keypad here and press the 1 for light on. Press 2 light off. Press 3 fan on. Press 4 fan off. And in second way, we have to install DTMF app. Which is shown in above icon. In the app, we have to press buttons. For 1, light on. 2, light off. 3 fan on, 4 fan off. Here few mobiles not supporting to DTMF app, but most of the mobile support to DTMF. While connecting DTMF cable, make sure that it should be very tight.